welcome back. It's me, Kriti. I hope you all are doing good. So today we have officially completed our makeup series. And if you have missed any of my makeup series, so you can just go in my description box and check all the video of the makeup series. I have linked each and every single video there. Or you can go in my playlist. I have also created this playlist too. So if your makeup gets fade away very easily, so now it's time to learn the best secret to keep your makeup in place. So today's video is all about that only. So yes, without any further delay, let's get started. So once when you are done with all of your makeup, so you have to take any kind of fixer. So I'm going to take the Wet n Wild Matte Photo Focus Fixer, and you have to shake that bottle because it contains some varieties that need to be mixed. So mix it out. Hold the bottle 6 to 8 inches from your face and apply the mist in X form and T form. So firstly I am going to apply in a X form. 1. This one is X form. Now I am going to apply in T form. Don't hesitate, apply the fixer few times and it will cover your face. Now give some time to dry it on, and I will do like this to get it dry, or you can take any fan, anything, and let the setting spray dry naturally. Don't go to the blow dryer and blow dry it. You just have to dry it naturally. So I am going to tell you the bonus trick. So when I have applied my all the makeup fixer, now I am going to take the highlighter and I am going to apply it. So as you can see a good difference from here to here, because when my skin gets moistened, so the highlighter looks more brighter. So you can see. It is a good trick to apply highlighter and make your skin more glowy. And as you all can see, my skin is more glowy than before it was. And when you have done all your setting spray, so don't blend it out, otherwise you will make it worse. So you can follow me on Instagram, I create their content too. And that's it for this video. I hope you like this video. If you do, so please hit the like button, please subscribe to my channel, and thank you so much for watching. I love you guys so much. Bye.